There is a huge problem that has been growing in India for some time, where we are producing about 30 lakh graduates, college graduates every year at the current rate. And this number will climb to close to 70 to 80 lakh college graduates per year by 2020. At the same time, there is only about 15-20% of the population of college graduates are employable after graduation, which makes it very difficult for industry to absorb them. So we have two problems. One, we have a large number of graduates getting degrees but not finding jobs. And we have another problem, which is that industry is looking for people who are ready to work, but industry can't find them because they don't have the right skills. And therefore, industry spends a lot of time and money trying to train them. So this is the background. Most recently, you've seen other reports carried by various newspapers that studies have shown that that employability number is actually dropping. So if you think of it, with 30 lakh people, if 5 lakh are employable, 25 lakh are not employable today, by 2020, that number for 75, 80 lakh people, we might have 50, 60 lakh people graduating every year who are not employable. And that will create the ground for a very serious social problem, which we will have to really work towards now. So Talent Sprint's role in this is that we have been essentially in the business. We are all from industry. We came out of industry a few years ago to start Talent Sprint as a way to solve this problem, by taking graduates who have come out of college, put them through very specialized 3-month, 6-month industrial training programs, and make them ready for industry, and then partner with companies so that companies can actually recruit them immediately after training, and therefore industry can then save a lot of time and money in terms of having ready people. This was the problem we have been solving so far. This particular MOU is very significant because we're going to the next level. The next level is, why wait for people to graduate before you make them skilled? Why can't we skill them when they're still in college? So this is the first major step we are taking, where we are going to work with colleges, in this case, Chetan Education Group, to really partner with them and start to deliver very strong skill development industry skills into the college in the 5th, 6th, 7th semesters directly, so that these students can come out and become very productive, very capable industry citizens on day one. And the vision of the Chetan Education Group also is very important here, because in our view, they are very progressive, very industry-centric, very industry-focused group. Mr. Ramna, who's here himself, director of the group, he is himself from industry, spent a lot of his career abroad, so knows the entire nature of how industry will work. So what we are doing here is we will be setting up these models where our trainers will be working with them in campus. We'll also have studios, virtual studios from our campus in IIIT Hyderabad, where industry trainers will conduct classes into these courses in the evenings in the colleges directly in the locations of East and West Godavari where they are present. And that will create a huge amount of capability and will provide the group itself to position itself as a top campus. So the group has an agenda to become a top campus, and we have a goal to provide skills and skills training into these colleges. So this is the next level of our thing. I will end by making a sort of somewhat of a humorous comment that in many ways, if you think of employability as a problem, you know, so far we have been looking at it as a, you know, as something we are solving the problem after people graduate, but now we are seeing that as a vaccination program. You know, people can become employable while they are in college and they don't have to come out as unemployable. So in a sense, we are going upstream. So, you know, instead of treating people after the event, we are going to prevent it from happening in the first place. So in that sense, it's a vaccination for employability that we're doing.